Hi guys, you are watching Everything to Review, and today I am actually pretty excited about this because this is the Lunatik Taktik. And the Lunatik Taktik is the most protective case I have ever seen in my entire life, and is the most underrated case too, because this case is basically nowhere on the internet. But then again, like, you see like probably about 5 or 6 reviews on YouTube, and you see like billions and billions of reviews about the Life Proof Free. This case actually has a major, major difference from the Life Proof Free. It is not waterproof. It is only water resistant, so you could take this out in the rain, and it is dust resistant because it has some custom ports. So enough with that. Let's talk about how much this weighs. This case itself weighs about as much as the iPhone 5. So you're adding about 2 times, you're about adding the same exact weight to the iPhone 5 as it already is. So it's going to be 2 times the weight. iPhone 5 itself is 3.95 ounces when the case, the Lunatik Taktik, is 3.7 ounces. Altogether, it is 3.65 ounces, which is less than a pound. Honestly, unless you're giving this to a child, it's not a very big deal to have that much poundage added on. But this is just one of the casings that the Lunatik Taktik provides. I like this because it's simple, but I've actually seen the Lunatik Taktik in a box, like a big box itself. And I made sure that this one is real. I got this shipped from Hong Kong for very cheap, for like $50 instead of $99.99, which they're having for their back to school sale on the Lunatik website. Usually the Lunatik Taktik is advertised for $124.95 on the Lunatik website. This case comes in black, which has a red slip right there for the audio jack, and white, which has an orange. I saw silver on eBay, but you know, that was just what was advertised on the Lunatik website. So enough to chit chat about that. Let's start unboxing and then tell you about the pros and cons and the features of this case. So this case has this box has a very nice feel to it whenever you pick it up. It tells you all the specs about its Gorilla Glass, which I am actually pretty impressed by. It tells you about how it does in weather, and it tells you about how it does with shock and drop. And it is definitely shock and drop proof. I've used this just for a day yesterday, and it had to be the best case I've ever held in my entire life. So this case is very complicated, if you can't tell already. It has 1, 2, 3 parts to it, and it has been held in by 6 screws that are very annoying to undo. And that's probably just one of the cons of the case, is the screws. Now, some people unbox this and it's all apart. It's not all together like I was lucky enough to have here. And as you can see, usually the fake ones don't have this, like, this actual thing saying Corning Gorilla Glass, blah, blah, blah. It's just like an iPhone 5, how it is whenever you unlock it, like this or something like that, but whenever it's default. And if you're wondering if I'm not a stalker, that's actually my 2 sisters whenever I was out in the Bahamas. This I have here because I want to show you where the tape is. So when you go inside this, yeah, like I said, this is very professional. Usually you have tape right here. I already broke that, and no tape anywhere else. This, I believe it's like magnetically sealed, so all you gotta do is bring a knife and cut that one piece of tape right there for mine, and then you lift it right open. This case usually has this out. It doesn't usually have the microfiber cloth, but I took that out purposely, and it comes with a standard M2 wrench. Replacement parts are on the Lunatik website. You just have to email them, and it just shows you all the instructions for actually taking it apart, putting it back together, and how to assemble it. This microfiber cloth I got out because I wanted to wipe it down, wipe the iPhone 5 down prior to taking apart the case to show you guys how well it does. Now, as you can see, I have a lot of smudges on this. I purposely did that because I wanted to show you what this microfiber cloth can do. Now, this is the same iPhone 5 I used for my life-proof-free review. No other. I'm not going to be doing a drop test for this phone case because it's just too valuable for me. To me, actually. So it did a very nice job wiping down the case with no fingerprints so you could actually assemble the case itself. So, this, kind of hard to take out because it's secured. So, you're going to have to wiggle it around. The good stuff. I might cut this out or fast forward it or something for the boxing. I see your dirty face hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God. So I don't know what was so different that time. Getting it out. The first time I tried to get it out, it was fine, but maybe I did something wrong whenever I was trying to put it back in the case. So the actual wrench right here is on the, for my box, it is on the top where the flap goes. And this wrench is sealed with tape right there that I cut off, but it's also sealed just by being tight. So you might have to apply a little pressure and it's out. So I'm going to fast forward this of me taking the screws out because this does take quite a while. And you take your time, and you do your crime. Will you make your bed? I'm in mine. Because when I arrive, I'll bring the fire, make you come alive. Alright, well that's out. All out, so let's take this out. So that took me about a good minute or so to unscrew that all. So once you get inside here and you lift that front covering off, you have the actual place where you put your phone. You lift this paper coating off where it has the advertisement. And you get, I believe, a couple of replacement screws. Yes, two replacement screws and a Lunatik screwdriver. Not screwdriver, whatever. Whatever the screws are. So this is actually much easier than using that L-shaped one. You just have to go, and that will probably take 30 seconds to do. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What happened to that other one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, just looking for it. Those screws can get very, very lost very easily, so you want to make sure that you don't lose it. So you just take all the actual like insides protecting the case out, and this is what you're left with. The front itself, I'm just telling you, this is a big mess that you're gonna have to clean up, and it's totally worth it. So let me get all the information here about the actual casing itself on the website. Alright, boom, boom. So this case features high impact ballistic bezels on the sides where the phone is actually protected. It's water and dust resistant. Has water and dust resistant membranes that are up here that are for the speaker. I don't know if we'll want to zoom in. Probably not. And it's sealed audio and charging ports. It has secure screw closure, as you see. It has direct access to all the iPhone 5 ports and features. It actually has its own custom buttons for the power and the volume buttons, and it has its own little switch for the vibration. Coming to the materials, has silicone patent pending impact thrust. So this is all silicone right here. It has aluminum port covers, so that little red thing is aluminum. Hydrophobic membranes, have no idea what that is. And PVD coated steel hardware. Like I mentioned, it's 3.7 grams. The size of the case itself is 5.6 inches by 3 inches by 0.67 inches. And the compatibility, it is for the iPhone 4, 4S, and 5. Alright, now that's all that is out of the way, I'll just put my knife away now, because you guys are probably scared that it's going to stab somebody. So, let's put this all together. The iPhone 5 simply slides into the case as seen. You want to make sure that the vibration port is the same with how it is, and like I said, it slides in very easily. With the microfiber cloth, you're going to want to clean it off again. I don't know if it got anything on it while I was sitting there trying to explain it. You want to clean both sides. As you can see, this is held on by some adhesive and glue, maybe hot glue. You just want to clean up with the microfiber cloth both sides. And be careful if your hands are sweaty. Oh, and by the way, this glass is a fingerprint magnet, so you're going to want it, but it could be easily wiped off with your shirt. But remember, I have actual reviews. I'm not just explaining all the good things about this case. I have to include the bad things too, because I don't want you guys to go buy it and then come screaming at me saying you didn't mention this. So, same thing with this, but like whenever you're putting on, you got to make sure everything is evenly distributed. You got to make sure that the vibration switch is covered. So whenever you're putting it on, there won't be any air bubbles. So let's place our screws here. And I'll fast forward. Alright, well, dang it. You want to make sure that these screws aren't too, tight, because this is only plastic and brass, so you don't want to break anything. Alright, well, now that we're done with all the specs and stuff, let's go with the pros and cons. Well, let's start off with the cons, because, you want to get the bad news done first. This case is quite bulky. And like I said, it adds like 2 times the weight to the phone. It has a slight chance of having air bubbles. Right now, I do not have any since I distributed it evenly. As you can see, no air bubbles. The phone, like I said, fingerprint magnet, and screws take a long time to put on and take off. For itself, for the pros, it has to be the most protective case on the market. I'm advertising this case because, number one, it's pretty rare. You don't really see it every day. Lunatik does have other cases other than this. This is the Lunatik Extreme. Glass feels like a real phone. This is Gorilla Glass. So Gorilla Glass is on Androids, but they don't have the same Gorilla Glass as this does. This Gorilla Glass is the real deal. Like, it has a, for the Androids, it kind of feels like plasticky Gorilla Glass, but some Android phones do have Gorilla Glass. This phone is very hard, this case is very hard to break. It's like almost impossible to actually break this phone. Uh-oh, I need to tighten that screw up a little bit. Alright, well, yeah, I just dropped the case right there, and no scuffs and scrapes. So, you really have to make sure that this is distributed evenly. It's a pain in the butt, I know, but, you know. Everything's a pain in the butt sometimes. I already explained all the generations this thing has, all the colors. Ordering it on eBay, like I did, please, for the love of God, please check the reviews on either the buyers of the case or the people that are selling the case, because that's what I did. These people had 99% good reviews in the past 12 months, and they had 98% good reviews on this phone case, so I know this is going to be a very good case in the future. This case is most famous for its drop-proof ability, but like I said, it's only dust and water-resistant, unlike the life-proof free. I will be doing a Lunatik Taktik Extreme versus life-proof free video soon. Alright, so I have already been recording for 24 minutes. I believe I have explained myself enough. Alright, see you guys soon. Bye.